Devolution. Well, you know, we all want to change the world. But when you talk about destruction, don't you know that you can count me out?
Don't you know it's gonna be
alright?
Cashier is the role model of excellent customer service. It's all about the customer. That's the most important thing.
I'm a talker. I like to talk to them. I go sit out to their table when I table touch and ask them how their day's going.
You know, always give them a threshold greeting. You know, hi, welcome to Crystal. We've been waiting for you. I was like, wow, I'm going to come here again. That's awesome.
Basically, you know, we all work so well together.
I treat them the way that I would want to be treated.
I say to my crew members, come on, let's get it together today.
One thing that, you know, before the customer leaves, I always want to make sure, please come again. Please come again soon. Have a great day.
They leave happy and they come back. We know a lot of our customers by name. I joke with them. I'm a jokester at work. I sing to them if they need to be sung to. I sing to my coworkers.
It's important how you treat them because they could have chose anywhere else to go and spend their money. But they came there, and once they're there, you want to keep them. It's like, see you tomorrow.
It means a lot to me to brighten up somebody else's day, even if I'm having a bad day. They can't tell I'm having a bad day because I'm still smiling.
I go to work. I'm going to make sure I have all my products to carry me through the breakfast, whatever rush time comes. I'm going to have all the products ready.
When I walk in that Crystal door, I come in with good attitude, smile, ready to please the next person that's coming in.
And I love coming to work every day. I love my customers. I do.
From the moment I pulled to the speaker, the woman taking my order was super friendly, and she always is. I love coming to Crystal and her being there. If only everyone is as nice as her. She's always smiling, never rude, and always says thank you. Her being so friendly is what keeps me coming back. Not that everyone there isn't friendly, but she is just over the top. And the food was fresh and tasted amazing.
This evening, I took my family to Crystal, and the young lady working was the best I have seen. Over the speaker, she was extremely friendly, and when I got to the window, she apologized for my wait and ensured me my food would be fresh, and it was. She wore a bright yellow shirt and an even brighter smile. When we left, my 2-year-old said, Daddy, I want her to be there every time we go to Crystal. Now that's great service.
Now I love my coworkers. They're like a second family to me. That's my grandma.
You know what I'm saying? It's the love. It's more than a job to me. It's my career. It's more than my career. It's my family.